The registration process for counseling and admission in MBBS and BDS courses in Odisha has been postponed till further notice. As per the earlier notification issued by the OJEE chairman, the counseling was scheduled to take place from Monday, that is today. However, it has been deferred till the further notice. Candidates are advised to keep a tab on OJEE websites for latest information. According to the OJEE authorities, admissions to MBBS and BDS seats for 2021-2022 session will be done in government and private colleges in Odisha on the basis of NEET undergraduate merit list following rules and regulations of the state government. The NEET undergraduate examination was conducted on September 12 this year. While around 16 lakh candidates had appeared in the examination, over 8 lakh managed to clear the medical entrance tests. Bureau Report, OTV News.